Hello everyone, my name is Olivia Schmidt and I am the 5th through 12th grade choir director here at Wilmington. I am not the first to say how trying this school year has been, but I have been blown away each and every day at the work ethic and dedication of the choir students. Making music online, or even hybrid, is an oxymoron of sorts. An ensemble is defined as a group of musicians who perform together. It is nearly impossible to do this while online, but these students stuck it out. I was over the moon when we got to come back and make music together. But all of this was superseded when we had the opportunity to come together in person to record this concert for you. Although we did not get to perform to a live audience, it was outstanding to hear these singers' voices come together for the first time in over a year and a half. I could not have asked for a better group of students to sing through a pandemic with. I hope you enjoy our virtual spring concert.
Hi, thank you for joining us in our virtual concert. We're very sorry we couldn't do this live, but due to the pandemic, we're improvising in the best way we can. The first song we'll be performing today is a folk three-part mixed song called Aya Nagaina, arranged by Ruth Morris Gray. Our soloists in this song will be Kaylee Boyle and Colin Buckwalter. We hope you enjoy Aya Nagaina.
Aya, Gena, 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 A The second piece we will be singing is called Fly Away Home. This is a slow and peaceful three-part song. The words and music are by Pink Zebra. Fun fact, no one knows who Pink Zebra is because this composer writes under a fake name. We hope you enjoy Fly Away Home.
Each year, the Wilmington Area Choirs vote on an outstanding 8th grade choir member that demonstrates the following qualities: cooperation, dependability, enthusiasm, leadership, musical ability, participation, responsibility, and a positive attitude. Recipients of this award are selected by a majority vote by their peers. This year's outstanding 8th grade choir member is a leader and friend to all in middle school choir. They work hard, have a positive attitude each and every day, and have improved so much since just the beginning of January. The recipient of this award was recognized at our recording session, but we wanted to recognize them here as well. Congratulations to our 2020-2021 outstanding 8th grade choir member, Colin Buckwalter.
For our final song, we sing Why We Sing with Words and Music by Greg Gilpin. The song is about hope, peace, and joy. Our 5th, 6th, and 7th and 8th graders sing the song.